look. Okay, that takes care of that panel. Are you ready to go with the second connection here? And may we have our next guest, please? Would you give us your name, please, and tell us where you're from?
Yes, Joanne Cottingham. I'm living in New York now, but originally from Fort Wayne, Indiana.
Joanne Cottingham, originally from Fort Wayne, Indiana. Now, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the second half of this connection. One of the most distinguished television entertainers in all of America, and a charming personality, too, one I'm sure you're going to be pleased to meet. We're very proud to present to you the second half of this connection. Would you come in, please? Hold it. Hey, easy.
I hope that's not one of my children.
Here, would you like a glass of water? Calm yourself. Calm yourself. Tune in next Thursday, friends. We'll continue here. I'll drink the water. That's okay.
It doesn't act this way with Hottie Booty.
All right, panel, I'll give you this link to start you off on. Incidentally, I want to present Buddy Manila, who is the handler. And, here's a link to start you off on. This is something Miss Cottingham does. I beg your pardon? Yeah. Oh, I beg your pardon. For the benefit of our audience, let's make the connection.
Miss Cottingham is J. Fred Muggs' babysitter.
All right, now, if I may continue here, this is something that Miss Cottingham does for J. Fred Muggs, and let's begin with Gene Plavin, shall we?
Mr. Muggs, I'd like to address this question to you, sir.
All right, are you listening, Muggs?
I say, Mr. Muggs. Sir, would it help me to know what you do, sir?
Yes, it would help you.
Question.
Can you repeat the question?
Yes.
Muggs, if you would go ahead.
The time is up. What's the connection?
You off. I know you've got a strenuous time of it. Well, you don't like them, eh? Well, they've been awfully nice to you. Here you are. I believe you're upstaging me, Fred. You ask a few more questions just, you know, to pretend that we're doing a program here.
Gene.
Yes.
My light is on, but really, I just don't think I can come around for a while.
I think I'm going to have to reveal the connection at this point. And this is it, panel. Miss Cottingham.
And there he goes now.
The Cunningham is Mudd's babysitter. That's the connection.
What do you do for laughs?
Oh, yeah. Don't you find it rather strenuous, this occupation, Miss Cottingham?
Well, he isn't always this exuberant, you
He's
know.
Not always this exuberant. What a kid. Oh, you're...
Actually, when he's home, he likes to watch cowboy movies on television.
He does. I think more than anything, this chimp digs water, man. certainly thank you for being our guest tonight, Miss Cottingham. We're going to award you the full $150 and our thanks to you from the Borden Company. Good night. You want to ask any questions you had in mind anyway, laughs here? Wow.
Are you related in any way?
No, not at all. We would like to point out to our viewers at this point, though, if you have any unusual connections, such as, you know, maybe you waltzed with a bear sometime, we dig animals, so just drop us a card or so, and we'll be glad to hear from you. In just a moment, panel, you'll have a chance to make the connection between our guest star tonight, Xavier Cugat, and another gentleman.